Okay, so if you see a movement with the word drop in front of it, you're going to do the movement a little bit differently than you're used to. We're going to use a squat jump as an example. So in a normal squat jump, what you're going to do is in your counter movement, you're going to come down, you're going to load the glutes and hamstrings, and then drive up into the air as forcefully as possible. When you're doing a drop squat jump, what you're going to do is you're going to actively pull yourself down to the ground. So you're using your hip flexors and your quads to pull yourself down. You may come off the ground a little bit, and then you're going to hit the ground and explode up using your glutes and hamstrings as forcefully as possible. So here's a couple, two demos here.